Previously on South Beach Tow.
Robbie and Perez building a business together.
Perez, what did you do, man? Whoa!
You ain't going nowhere!
What you doing, girl?
You have got to be kidding me.
I don't know what to do with it.
Here it comes. Maybe out here in the country is where I belong.
Mr. Hernandez, it would take a lot of money for me to consider retirement. This is a lot of money.
And right now.
This car belongs to the bank now. It's getting repoed.
Damn!
This man and white girls today.
Going
to repo! Pay
the bill!
I
don't think we fit. It's tight!
I can fit. J-Money.
For a Volkswagen Passat. The vehicle owner is a Becky Fizzle. She just used her credit card to rent out one of them little party mansions in Coconut Grove. Let's get this money, dog. You listening to me?
Yeah. I can't check my phone.
Wanda ain't called, she ain't text this time or the last 55 times you checked. You just keep your eyes on the road. Wanda ain't even been by Tremont. What you done did?
I ain't do nothing, man. She's standing in Atlanta. She up in that fashion school.
You going to fashion school?
Man, shut up, man. What you know about fashion?
Everybody who was in that show looked like a scribble dressed as an Easter egg. Who paying for her to go to school?
None of your business.
Your wife is in Atlanta. You paying for her to go to school, but she can't call you?
Man, she busy.
I bet she is.
Man, what you trying to say?
Look like I done said it already.
Getting towed at 1 in the morning. Y'all are thieving grimy ass stuff.
Read the signs and you won't ever have to see me again.
Karma will come back.
Can't wait to meet her.
Oh,
damn. Good morning. I need you to go back out there for another shift. We are slammed.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah.
No, I've worked 3 shifts in a row already. You need to figure out this whole Eddie situation.
I've already put an ad out there.
No.
Osgrove has got interviews lined up for me. Considering how much Robbie owes us, he should be thankful for the extra shifts.
Come on, I'm going home.
Nope.
Come on, man, the address is somewhere in this area, so keep your eyes open and slow down. That's the address. Oh, yeah. Bingo! There you go, right there.
You sure?
That's it.
Baby, hurry up and check that bin, baby.
Man, just get out and tie the wheels, man. I'm trying to tell somebody what to do. Get your big ass out and do some work.
Hey, what are you doing?
This your car?
Stop it.
If it's not your car, baby, mind your business.
Becky.
What?
Come here.
What's going on out here?
Come on, man, we good.
What? No, what are you guys doing?
I'm trying to take your
car. What are you doing? Wait, what is going on here?
You can't take my car?
This car belongs to the bank now. It's getting repoed, sweetheart.
No, they didn't. It's not repossessed.
Stop. You're not taking the car.
No. Y'all still laughing.
No, stop.
Stop. Y'all just wrap that up.
Unhook it. What are
you doing, dude? Unhook it.
Just have a little bit.
I'm going to have a drink on the job.
Seriously, did you have to do this today? We're trying to pregame before the tailgate, right, girls? Woo!
Yeah! America!
Hello?
15th and Alton? Okay, and what type of vehicle was it?
I've been waiting here forever.
Hold on, I'll be right with you.
No.
Man. It's not your money, all right? It's Tremont's money that you owe. Speaking of which, I know you collect the drops. I know you have money, so just hand it over.
Serious?
My clothes are in my car. Are you looking at me?
No, I would never look at you. I mean, I would look at you.
You know what? You're a perv. That's what you are.
Excuse me, just a
second. I need my car now.
Tremont, how may I help you? Oh, yeah, Mr. Hernandez, how are you, sir? Yes. Hold on. Let me see if I can find her. Christie, I got Felix Fernandez on the phone. He's calling again. He said it's important.
Tell him I'm busy. He'll call him back.
I'm sorry, sir, but she's just stepped across
Christie,
the street.
Christie, why is Felix Fernandez calling?
I'll call you immediately.
Don't worry.
Is everything all right with our contracts?
Everything's fine. Don't worry.
All right, sir. Thank you
Hello?
Very much.
Hello? Hello?
Christie, can you watch the window for me for a few minutes?
Yeah. Christie.
Excuse me, mommy.
Christie.
Ma'am, how can I help you?
Look, I don't have time to talk. I don't have time to conversate. I just need my car now.
Hey, Robbie, when the dealer's got a 10, do you split your 8s?
What are you even talking about?
I'm going to the casino tonight with Mary Elise.
You want my advice, Dave?
Yeah.
The house always wins, my friend. Just ask Christie.
All right. Hey, Christie, when you're playing blackjack and the dealer's got a 10...
I'm good. Baby,
just relax, y'all. Good time.
Can y'all please move out the way?
Might as well just leave. Or I'm gonna call my father and he's an attorney and you'll be sorry.
Call your father. That's your daddy. What you think he gonna take off his belt and beat us?
Shut up. Hey. Come with us.
Good,
come
man.
With
hey.
Us. Come on, big daddy.
No, you're too young for me, baby.
You don't even know what you're doing. Your job is like nothing.
How you gonna tell me I'm nobody?
Big daddy, like you got big daddy?
It's the middle of the day, y'all pissy drunk, and you calling me nobody?
Listen, bitch, it's a weekend.
Bitch, come downstairs, and I'll show you how much of a bitch I am.
You know what? Shut up.
Seriously. Yeah. Get your ass down here. Don't throw nothing else down here.
I don't take on the job, baby.
Do it.
Man, whatever.
You're not moving.
Come down these stairs.
Where do you live? I'm gonna call my father.
Stop. Baby, just take it up with the bank.
Man, move. Y'all move. You and you move. Come on downstairs. I'll show you how much. Oh, my God.
Baby, just take it up with the bank, sweetie.
Come on, let's ride.
Yeah. Woo. Rock, girl.
Wow.
Yay. Adios.
Oh, that's just why you don't fight drunk white people, dog.
Tequila.
She done died and came back alive and still want a damn drink.
Yeah.
Yo, Robbie, you ready to get back to work?
Back to work? I'm working my 3rd shift in 2 days, man.
I'm not talking about working for Tremont. I'm talking about real work.
Money in your pocket.
Listen, man, I gotta go, man.
You really gonna hold that little firework thing against me?
You almost got us both blown up.
Listen, Robbie.
You're working around the clock,
and you still ain't bringing home the... Big money repo,
Robbie. You're really gonna leave money on the table like that? Tighten up.
Fine, tonight.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Southeast, bitch!
You looking at, douchebag?
Bernice, which one of these shirts do you think would look better on me?
Baby girl at?
She's in the office there.
And move.
What's good, baby girl?
What's going on, Bernice?
I'll at you for a minute. Look, I was in the hallway when you was talking to that Felix Hernandez fool. And I heard him make you an offer to buy Tremont. How much he offered? You gonna take it or what?
It's nothing for you to worry about. What I need you to do is help me with the Eddie situation. We can't run short-handed. Get him back, or we gotta replace him.
All right, Bernie's gonna take care of it, all right?
Okay.
You would tell me if you were selling, right?
I would tell you.
All right. Don't play.
This is Wanda. Please leave a message.
Call me girl and she don't pick up the phone for nothing.
Hey, Jay Money.
Go ahead.
I got a 60s VW
Beetle illegally parked over at the Stop and Shop.
I need you to hook and book it.
10-4 on my way. There you go.
Man, I'll probably say this is a pizza.
You're falling apart, huh?
Whoa, what the hell's going on here, man?
You own this vehicle?
Yeah.
Right now, boss man, you're parking illegal.
I just went to get a sandwich.
How you getting a sandwich at the sandwich shop, but you coming from around the corner from over here?
Well, I got my sandwich, and I came outside, and a bird flew by, and I'm an avid bird watcher, and first time in South Beach, and I want to take a picture of the bird that went down.
Man, where are you, man? You a peeping Tom or something?
Listen, I'm looking at that building over there, trying to catch a cheating wife, and I don't need to draw all this attention to my car right now.
Look, man, it's gonna be 115 to drop the car here, 250 if I tow the tin can back to Tremont.
Yeah, I'll just add it to my client's expenses. Hold this.
Hey, man, this bag greasy, man.
Okay.
You really catch people cheating wives out here?
Oh, yeah, all the time.
How much you charge?
You call me. Just drop the car and get out of here.
All right, I'm gone.
Private investigator, huh?
We in hillbilly heaven. Hey, go. Oh, I can't believe this. Can't nobody tell me this man picking up toy. Man, I heard about this, but I had to come out here and see it for myself. The hell you doing out here?
It's a new meme, bro.
So you mean you want to be here?
Don't see what I'm doing right here?
You scooping poop. Man, you gonna owe me a new pair of shoes, man.
You got horses, cows,
mosquitoes, flies, yeah. Bugs.
This is right here, the stables. We keep the horses right here.
I can smell that. You don't miss the streets. You don't miss making money.
You don't like nature?
Matter of fact, no. You want nature, go lay out on the beach.
We go pick up some eggs.
If I want some eggs, I go get some in the carton at the grocery store.
Coming in?
Hell no. Hell no. Man, you trying to give me some old chicken diseases, man.
Hey, man, listen, I don't miss Tremont.
We supposed to be like family, dog.
I understand that.
You just up and leave. Now Christie understaffed. Plus, man, Tremont ain't the same without you.
You guys will figure it out.
Dog, we need you back.
You know what, Bernice? Tremont was there before me, and Tremont's gonna be there after me.
Man, you need to come back.
This is me right now. I'm trying out something new, trying to find some inner peace. I like what I'm doing, you know, I feel happy. All right? I hope you guys understand that.
Man, maybe Eddie belongs here after all. Because he's one stubborn-ass mule.
You want some eggs?
No.
These are fresh eggs. How can you not want eggs?
Man, whatever.
Hey, tell everybody I said what's up, though.
Whatever. I look like I want some damn fresh eggs. Wasting my damn gas. Man, the farm can have them.
Coming up next.
Drive your car!
Oh, my God.
That's fine, bro. This is good, bro. It's going to be tight.
I can fit.
Look out!
Wow, look at how beautiful that is, Mary Elise. That's all the Everglades. This is one of the largest wetlands in the entire world. Isn't that beautiful?
Yo pienso que tú tienes que aprender español y yo tengo que aprender inglés.
Okay. Well, where I'm taking you, the Miccosukee Casino, it's one of the most luxurious places I've ever seen in my life. What?
Está bien. ¿Qué pasa?
Oh, no, please not. Come on. Oh, no, not now.
¿Qué pasa?
Hold on. I'm gonna take a look under the hood. Just wait right here. Stay here. I am gonna go and get some help. You stay here and you wait, and I'll be right back. All right, that's it. Oh.
Mary Elise, I think we're gonna be okay. I almost got a full bar.
Oh, I'm getting something.
We're looking for a Mini Cooper belonging to a Stacy Margulis. Says she works at King of Diamonds. It's gotta be a stripper. Stacy, Mini Cooper.
And you figured that out all by yourself, huh, detective?
Listen, the only thing I know is we could do easy repos like this all night and still do what we gotta do for Tremont in the morning.
I hope so, man, because we're sure understaffed.
We're not understaffed. Christie's understaffed. And Tremont's future shouldn't be your number one priority, you feel me? You gotta start worrying about Robbie.
Yeah, but she still is my sister.
Listen, the only thing I know is family and business is business. And this is business, bro. I got your back, kid.
Where are you, signal? Oh, God, these mosquitoes are eating me alive. Anybody there? I'm gonna have a heart attack. What was that? Please don't ruin my night. Oh, there we go. Oh, jeez. Oh. 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 Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh. Ah.
Ah. Oh. My phone. Oh.
There's KLD right here, right?
It's the way in right here, bro.
You see it?
Nah, go around the other side of the parking lot and see if we see it over there. Look.
Hurry up. Go, 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 go.
Bingo. Guys, drop it down.
Hey, what are you doing? What's going on?
Are you Stacy Margulis?
No, Stacy's inside.
Listen, the bank hired us to repossess this car because Stacy hasn't made no payments on
her
car. Are
you crazy? No, you're not taking the car.
Hurry up, bro.
Are you crazy?
Listen, this is my job.
Yeah, I don't care about your job. Yeah, you're not going to take the car.
Get the other side. Get the other side.
Call Stacy, run! Call Stacy! Stacy!
Whatever, bro.
Stacy!
Hey, I'm strapped. I'm strapped.
What the hell are you doing, man?
Your car!
Yo, Robbie, that's Stacy?
Put my car down.
Hey, man.
Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm strapped. I'm strapped.
What the hell are you doing, man?
Your car!
Yo, Robbie, that's Stacy?
Put my car down.
Oh, my God.
I'm out of here.
What the hell are you doing, man?
Get out of here, bro.
Get the car, get the car, get the car.
Watch it. Go, 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 go.
Here they come, here they come, here they come.
He's coming, Robbie. He's coming. Punch him, man.
I'm trying, dog. I'm trying.
Look at this guy. Cut him off. Cut him off. Make a left right here. Make a left. Make a left. Step on it, bro. You don't know how to drive?
Truck ain't going any faster.
Put down my car, man.
Yo, it's a repo.
Put down my car.
Your car got repoed. Pay the bill.
Put down my car.
Yeah, he's coming. He's coming. He's coming on the right. Here, make a left. Make a left. Make a left. Ah. No, I know where we're going. Go, 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 go. Punch it. Punch it. I don't think we fit, bro. It's going to be tight. It's tight.
I can fit. I can fit. I can fit. I can fit.
Careful. Careful.
You made it.
Make a left. Make a left. Pull it right there.
What, right there?
Right there. Pull it. Did you see that? They just passed.
That was a close call, baby.
Wow, that was a close call.
Easy money, huh?
Come on, man. You know you love this, man.
Woo! Wow, bro. You're gonna get us killed up in here, man.
Welcome to the real repo business.
What's up?
Hey, B, what's going on?
Look, man, I tried to get Eddie back, but he out there playing farmer for real.
It's gonna be really tough to replace.
I know, man. What about us? We cool?
Yeah, we're fine.
All right. Did Dave get those driver interviews set up for tomorrow?
I'm not really sure.
Man, I'm gonna call his big ass.
Right now?
Yeah, right now. We need answers.
He's on a date.
Man, let me call fool. Damn. Straight to voicemail.
He's probably having the time of his life.
Help! Help me, somebody!
I'm lost. I can't see.
Mary Elise! Somebody help me!
Next time on South Beach Tow.
So what's your availability?
I don't work weekends, nights, or mornings.
Shoka.
You're so easy to talk to. I really
okay. Thank you.
Do you want to be Facebook friends?
Bernie, let's go back, man. Costco already dead.
Ah! If you don't think Felix is gonna fire everyone the moment he takes over, you're crazy.
I just wanna make sure that if I take your offer, my drivers are gonna be taken care of.
Do you wanna be liked, or do you wanna be rich?